a chance I could die right now. Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Poker Quest. I may be slightly obsessed with this game. I know I just started playing it, so yeah. This all three of the recordings you've seen are all on the same day. So let's we're just gonna go with the standard run. I unlocked a rogue. A two card straight attack. Cooldown 1. 1 card attack. Scroll of vulnerability. Enemy gains vulnerable 1. Ooh. You may spend 3 energy during your combat to steal a card of your choice. Ooh. Alright. Let's do this. Troll Casino. Play a game of troll poker and win prizes. Play a practice game. The casino specializes in troll poker. Play a free game. Okay, play a practice game. I don't know how to play this. Oh, I'm trying to win these. Help. How to play troll poker. Your goal is to beat the dealer's hand with each of your hands. You draw cards on each turn, starting with 5 cards on the first turn. You may place any of them into any of your hands until you place them all. After each turn, you draw more cards, but the number of cards you draw is reduced by 1. After all of your hands are full, the game ends, and the dealer will reveal their hand and choose the best 5 cards, which is compared to your hand. Okay. And so it's basically normal poker. Ties are broken by standard poker hand rules. Alright, cool. Aces over everything type thing. Or, yeah, that's not what I meant, not aces. Alright, so, right now they have a pair. I'm gonna put the queen here. I don't really want either of these. Maybe this one? Can I take them out? No, okay. Let's put you and you here. I'll put you and you here. Okay. So I'll at least give me a pair on this one. Put this here, maybe I can go for a flush. Two pairs on this one. Ooh, that's not a flush. Crap. I guess this one will be king high. I guess I'll get a pair here. I'll stick you here. Oh, you got 3 of a kind? What? Wait, pair 3? Yeah. What does that mean? Why do you have the 7 up? Okay, sure. Oh, because you only choose 5 cards, so you're choosing the best 5. Alright. I won this, I won that, I lost this. Okay. You won nothing. Thanks. Cool. Oh my god. That is a high hand. Alright. So 8 energy, 28 health, or 4 diamonds. Okay. Or 4 gems, I guess I should say. Let's go ahead and put these here. Stick the ace here for now, and the 4 and the 2 here. Okay. Stick you here. You can go here. Okay. guess this one will be king high. Ooh, I could have got a three of a kind there. That's annoying. I don't want to put you here. I could have got a flush. Oh, I got a full health. I just realized. I guess I got a heal. Thanks. Bye. Alright, let's go. No card cost, draw plus one. Oh, toxic mechanoid. New cards adding to at least 33. One card attack. Alright.
Double attack if cards are hearts. Alright.
In my turn. You probably have. I kind of want to steal a card. I guess we're stealing this. Whoops. Ha! Couldn't hit me. Wait, hold on. Let's do this. Nice. Cool. I don't know why I thought it meant steal one of his attacks. Is that a... Oh, it's a goat. It looked like a unicorn in here. No card cost. Unlock 30. Okay, so you have to play... Oh, brother. Okay, I gotta kill you very quickly. Alright. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Bad goat. Don't hit me. Alright, well, I haven't taken any damage, so I guess let's go to the campsite. I guess I'll do this, because I don't have a whole lot of health, energy. We'll leave. Alright. Two cards straight. Okay. There's a chance that that's a 9, in which case that's going to hurt, but for now, I'm going to do this. Ow. Okay, so you don't even have a 2 card right now, so it doesn't matter. 2 aces? Oh, it doesn't matter. Okay. 2 aces count as a part of a straight? I'm gonna go here. I want this elite battle. Let's go. 3 cards rank 8 or higher. 3 cards rank 5 or lower. Okay. Yes. Nice. Wizard's Tower. Give 5 energy. Pay the wizard 3 to raise your limit. Okay. Alright. Let's go here. Discovered a strange futuristic device that has 2 things in it. You can choose one option and the other will disappear. Uh, I steal that from you, then I can do this. Wait, does it matter if it's... No, it doesn't, because they're the same. Duh. Alright, oh god. Please die. Oh no. Oh, that doesn't help. I mean, it kind of helps. Oh, you can use that multiple times. Oh god, that's scary. I almost died just now because I didn't realize that. Can I buy any upgrades? I can. I'm gonna draw more cards. I don't care about the rest of that. I might die here. Okay. All right. Aw. Please die. Oh my god. Okay. Castle Hearts. Hands clubs. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What's in the shop? Kinda need the gems. Okay, up to 2 cards and 1 food. A pear's poison. Kinda really want that. I'm gonna fight the dungeon and then I'll come back here. I have more. Enhanced clubs. I don't have enough gold for that right now. Yeah, they both look powerful. Whoops. Okay, any 5 cards, draw plus 1. 5 card flush. You definitely don't have that, so we're gonna do this and this. Okay. Definitely have the possibility. Okay. Yep. Is it diamonds? Oh god, you have so many diamonds. I cannot do anything. Do I have anything in my bag? Guess it can make you vulnerable. You have an 8 or a 10 with a heart. Hold on. Oh, you're smart. What if I just do this? Hey, I'm back here. Okay. All right. Cats are arguing again. Okay. And you're dead. Fantastic. My goodness. How am I going to survive? You know what? Just do it. I can't afford any of this anyways. I might die. Stop it. Thank you. Santa. Willing to sell some resources. Alright now. Anything that'll heal me? Thanks, though. You're adorable. Well, fuck. Still that. There's a chance I could die right now. So, I'm gonna steal this from you. Oof, that was close. Okay. You can't have that. I would have been smarter just to do that one. I'm so silly. Okay. Let's go here. Oh shit. I didn't realize they used it as soon as it got unlocked. Well, fine. I unlocked the mage. Cool. That's exciting. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make, Lunernight signing out. Bye!